Very simple. Get an ice steamer. Get the water. Spray it all over the shirt. You're taking this. The more hectic you do it, the more the creases come out of your shirt. Right. Well, I don't understand. I can't friggin' see with these glasses. It's not just the ironing that we're going to do today. I'm going to show you the best fibre diet that you... you can probably eat. It's full of bran, it's full of mushrooms, and it's full of tarsal amarata. Hello, again. We put the ironing away, and now I'm going to show you your diet. Your diet's very friggin' important for your waistline, for your boobs, and for your hair, and everything, your eyes, your nails, the lot. It's very healthy. This is the diet. Oh, let me just move my fangs. We've got niblets. These are green giant sniblets. I like getting my hands around the green giant sniblets. They're really nice. The only trouble is with the giant sniblets is that you get bad wind. It's Harvester's sweet mashed potato. That's good because you don't add milk. Take the notice of the instructions, it says. For best results, pour 1 pint of boiling milk over it. But that's fattening. So what I do, I pour gin. Look. We've got apples, we've got double cream. Now people say double cream is right friggin' fattening. Well it is, I don't care. Just that's a luxury, right? Have cream cakes, eat as much fresh cream as you friggin' can, because it's great. Okay, right, we're going now. Ta-ra, Chuck, till next time.